Governor Andrew Cuomo says America's never been that great and it'll never be great again. What do New Yorkers think of that? And why would he say such a thing? All right, so Andrew Cuomo said America's never been that great and it'll never be great again. What do you think of that?
I think America is great right now.
What's worse, saying America's never been that great or it'll never be great again? Which is worse?
They're both pretty awful.
It's a wonderful place to live, and I'm not sure why somebody would say that it's not great or that it needs to be made great again.
Or that it's never been great.
Or that it's never been great.
America's always been great, and it's only getting better.
So why would someone who's a governor of a state talk like that? I mean, if people don't like America, shouldn't they get a new address?
It's disgusting. It's embarrassing.
It's completely inaccurate because as I'm 17, I have, or about to be 18, I think it's amazing that we live in a country where I get to choose what I want to do with my life. I get to start in college. I get to pick what career path I want, and I think that's pretty amazing.
The governor of this state says America's never been great and it'll never be great again. Do you think that's true?
I disagree. I think this is a great country.
Where are you from?
The Netherlands.
No governor should ever say such a thing. Ever. Ever. We're America, and this is peace and love country. We need peace, love, and support. Support each other, always.
How could someone be the chief executive of a state or a company and hate the company or the state?
It doesn't make sense. I mean, I'm just as baffled as you.
Crazy people say that about America, huh? It's too bad that our governor is very crazy.
Governor Cuomo said that America was never that great. Is America great? Yes or no?